Well, one person is hospitalized this midday after an early morning fire. Take a look at this video. It broke out at a home on Vegas Street in Grand Prairie. Investigators say one person had to be rescued and was taken to the hospital, but there is no update on that person's condition. Also, no word yet on what caused that fire.